This little yellow colored girl is our smallest female out of this litter. And she has a darker face, actually, than the rest of her body, which is very nice. She will have just a slightly wavy coat. And again, it might fade a bit since Rio has a fading red coat. So that is coming through on the pups.